made it more like Beethoven's style.
He doesn't.
Yeah, the most, yeah, this one, he made it more Beethoven's style.
Yes.
He doesn't write the minor a lot, right?
Alright, and what do you mean? So in other words.
It's just more like highlight. More about, because both are usually like lighter, kind of walking through Beethoven's and highlight.
Yeah, that's right, it's, yeah. Oh, okay. So, and what is it, do you have any idea that in your mind as a composer, some of the main differences in general about, not the Mozart music necessarily, but Mozart as a person and as opposed to Beethoven?
Thank you.
yum, bum, 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 ba, da, da, da. There is no internal sharp change. Yum, bum, bum, bum. You keep it mysterious. Pee, yum. Dum, bum, bum, bum. Ba, da, 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 yum, bum, bum, yum. You don't give it away by going to eat. Everybody knows what's coming. What did you do there?
Thank you.
you know what it is, right? You're an actor and you rehearse forever and you have to be careful not to rehearse the suspense out of your line. Same thing as a pianist, as a musician. We practice so many hours that sometimes we lose sight of what's important.
Okay.